prayer to Saint Roch. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. O blessed Saint Roch, patron of the sick, have pity on those who lie upon a bed of suffering. Your power was so great when you were in this world, that by the sign of the cross, many were healed of their diseases. Now that you are in heaven, your power is no less. Offer to God our sighs and tears and obtain for us the physical and spiritual health we seek. Share your request. This we ask through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Saint Roch, pray for us, that we may be relieved from all diseases of body and soul. Saint Roch, pray for us, that we may be relieved from all diseases of body and soul. Saint Roch, pray for us, that we may be relieved from all diseases of body and soul. Lord Jesus, may thy will be done. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth, as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.